Hi, welcome to Chinese Pod. This is a newbie lesson. My name is John.
And my name's Di Lu.
So, newbie lesson.
Yep. What's the context, John?
Let's just listen to the dialogue 3 times.
Okay.
Dialogue first time.
Hey, 你好.
你好.
啊, 再见.
再见.
Second time.
你好。
你好。
A lot of students of Chinese Pod tell us while they love to speak and listen to Mandarin,
再见.
They are a bit 再见. Intimidated to learn how to read and write in it because of the complexity of Chinese characters.
Third time.
That's why we created the 66 characters series. Try it and see for yourself.
你好.
你好.
Ah, 再见.
再见.
Learning Chinese is a little overwhelming. Sometimes it even feels like I forget more than I learn. Not sure how that's possible. Maybe I need to take more ginkgo biloba?
Yeah, probably. But have you heard of Chinese Pod? They have an amazing new tool called the Recap app. You can choose 90-second, 3-minute, or 6-minute lesson recaps, whatever fits your schedule. The app even populates itself with the reviews of the lessons you've most recently studied.
Cool. Maybe I don't need to get my head checked.
Maybe.
ChinesePod.com/recap.
And now the translation.
你好.
Hello.
你好.
Hi.
你好. 你好.
Hi.
你好.
Hello.
你好. 再见.
Bye.
再见.
Bye.
再见. 再见.
Bye.
再见.
Bye.
再见.
Okay, so Chinese 你好, that means hi. We already said that.
Or hello.
Yeah, we said that too.
Oh.
There's a 2/3 tones.
对, 你好. 你好.
Okay.
What's the next word?
I believe it was 再见.
对, 再见. 再见.
2/4 tones.
Mm-hmm. 再见, which means goodbye. Or bye-bye. Or see ya.
Okay.
So, 再见, 再见.
Are you saying goodbye?
No, I'm talking about the vocabulary.
All right, because we have a lot to say about this content, right?
Sure.
For example?
Like when you meet someone in the elevator, you say, 你好.
Nice.
Mm.
And then when the elevator arrives at the floor and you're going to leave the elevator, what do you say?
You say, 再见, 再见.
All right, let's have the dialogue 3 more times.
第一次。
你好。
你好。
再见。
Second time.
Hey, 你好。
你好。
再见。
再见。
Third time.
你好。
你好。
再见。
再见。
Hey guys, it's Michael here at Chinese Pod, and we want to say thank you to all of our faithful subscribers. If you're not registered yet, head over to ChinesePod.com now and get 20% off.
We got promo code.
Use promo code GET20 at checkout to get 20% off your first year.
So, nice lesson.
Yeah, I think we covered hello, right? Covered that. Covered goodbye.
Mm-hmm.
We listened
to the dialogue 6 times.
Do you think we should listen again?
Sure. Our parties can just, go back and listen to it again. let's talk more about this dialogue. John, it's your turn.
Elevators?
Yeah, that's the dialogue in the elevator.
So, how about our listeners tell us something about elevators?
Great idea! Why don't you just go to ChinesePod and leave us comments there?
All right, ChinesePod.com. We'll see you there.
See you there.
再见。
再见。